I didn't choose a thug life, the thug life chose me. It's the glasses for me. Hi, I'm Jade and this is Know What I Mean. Do you know what I mean? So I am going to look at some glorious pictures of me and the girls and match it to a meme. First up, we have, I love this picture of us. This is the three of us at the Brit Awards. I think this would suit something quite cute. Maybe this one. Every time you see a cute puppy. Aww. I think that suits that really well. Lovey-dovey, cutesy-wootsy. There. Next one. Leanne, looking like a bad bitch. Sipping her champagne in the bath. Ooh. I feel like for this one, this is quite good. When the dress code is smart casual, because Lee doesn't know what smart casual means. She always does the most. So this is very fitting for her, I would say. There you go. Ah! This is me and Leanne performing Wasabi on tour. Ooh, what will match this one? Oh, I think another one. Maybe it's this one. Literally nobody, me when my crush walks in the room. That's quite fitting. Pretending that you're not looking, but doing the most. We've all been there. Next is me and Lee in the studio. I'm gonna go for only having one drink tonight, me later that night. Last weekend actually, Halloween, I went to my Jammer's Halloween bash. And yeah, I was cutting some shapes on the dance floor as Marge Simpson. Yeah, and I was in a lot of pain actually with that wig on and a corset and heels. So it was one of them where I got there and I was like, I'm gonna need to immediately start with a few shots to just, you know, soften the blow. Okay, this is a good meme.
Taylor Swift is gonna be here tonight. How excited are you about seeing her? She's getting the Global Icon Award.
Are you getting by my hair?
This is Ronald Perry's hair blown in my face. Ooh. I feel like this should just be a why though moment. Oh, where's it gone? Oh yeah, why though? That gust of wind really threw it at me. And I had gloss on as well, so I was like...
It definitely stuck.
Yeah, yeah. The hairs stuck to my lip gloss. So yeah, really, really threw me. And because we're in the middle of an interview, I didn't want to like make it a thing, so I had to like try and casually pretend that it was fine. Ah! Me on the floor. Surely this. Actually, no, that doesn't make sense. I was going to put walking around after leg day. That does kind of fit. No, I literally can't. But never forget leg day, huns. Never forget. I really love a meme. I feel like I could just communicate in memes for the rest of my life. Like when I'm on WhatsApp with a lot of my friends, I do just communicate via meme. One picture says 1,000 words.
What's your favourite meme of all time?
What do I use a lot? I do love the one, you know, the gif. It's not really a meme, but the one where he's like looking at the side when it's awkward. I do love that one. It explains a lot, doesn't it? This is me showing my double chin. Maybe this would match this actually. Every time you see a cute puppy, because if you think they're on the floor and you're like smiling at it, maybe that would fit that. I am. I never used to be. I've never had pets my whole life, but my boyfriend has a dog and then we got another dog, so. Yeah, I do like dogs, actually. Never used to. But here we are, changed woman. When your ex walks into a room, it's given that, isn't it? Just like... Oh. This could be good for this. I didn't choose a thug life. The thug life chose me. It's the glasses for me. Yeah. We're really serving it up on a plate on this picture. What can I say? Okay, this one. I'm gonna go with, yeah, when the dress code is smart casual. Because this really is giving the most. We said fabric, drama, wind, everything. You're gonna get it, honey, and that you did. I feel like for me, it's very all or nothing. I'm either very like tracksuit, you know, doing the least, or it's that. You've got it, you're a pop star, you've got to give it everything. Do you know what I mean? So, what is the context? This is a giant inflatable chocolate digestive, and I suppose I was just pondering life with my cup of tea, dunking a biscuit. That was kind of the context of that. I feel like this could be, maybe this one. Oh, it could be this as well, waiting for payday, like. It's given that, yeah, just pondering that check coming in. Love it. Right, next. Oh, is that it? Oh, it's the end of the meme game. That was really fun. So, Abby Jade, this has been Know What I Mean. I hope you've enjoyed it. And make sure you check out the little mix between us album.